Hello, Demi. This is Nicholas.
Hi, how are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
Good.
Are you good at driving before we begin?
Apparently good enough.
Okay. Have you ever driven in the UK?
No, I've never driven in the UK on the opposite side of the road.
Okay, I think. So nervous or excited about this?
I'm excited. I think it's going to be really fun.
Okay, well, good luck, Demi. You only have the lives of 3 children in the car with you.
If you want to get into position and get ready,
they're almost here.
Okay, great.
Good luck.
Hey guys!
Hey!
Hi!
How are you? I'm driving you guys, is that okay?
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah? Yeah? Did you know already? No!
Alright, here we go. Are you guys hot?
Yes.
Yeah, me too. So kids, what did we learn at school today?
In health and social care, we learned about inherited genes and stuff.
Okay, that's good. Like hand-me-down clothing?
No, it's like if your ear is attached to your face or
right,
a bit like
right, because of your genetics. Mom and dad.
Yeah.
Genetics. Okay, genes. Got it.
Hello, girls. It's Nick Grimshaw
here from BBC Radio 1.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi.
In the seat behind your mum, there are some questions.
Why don't you ask Demi some of those?
Here?
Yeah,
there we go.
You have to be honest, Demi.
Okay, I'll be told. Oh God, I'm wondering what the questions are now.
How much money are you worth?
Oh my God. Well, right now, I don't have any money on me. So we can't even go to Starbucks right now.
If you want, it could be on me. I have my card here.
A very unhealthy parent to make my kids go to Starbucks with me.
I wouldn't mind you as a parent then.
So, is Iggy Azalea's bum real?
Yes. Oh. Real sexy.
Kind of true.
Yeah.
She's real. Her butt's real. It's all good. She's awesome.
How many times did it take to pass your test?
My driving test?
Yeah.
One time. It's a little messed up, but when I got my license, I only had to do the writing test. They didn't make me get in the car. I just signed an autograph.
Wow.
And I was having it. I was like, okay. I promised I'm a good driver.
All right, so out of these 3, who would you snog, marry, and avoid?
Oh, okay.
Nick Grimshaw, Nick Jonas, or Nicki Minaj?
I'd probably snog Nicki Minaj.
You wouldn't.
Exactly.
Yeah. I'd marry Nick Jonas because we're really good friends. Oh my god, sorry. Because we're really good friends, and one time he said he'd marry me in one of these things, so I feel like I kind of have to say him. And then, but I mean, it'd be so weird.
Friendship goals,
exactly. And I'd probably avoid Nick Grimshaw. And I don't want to say I'd avoid Nicki Minaj because I don't want her to get mad at me. Be like, what's good, Demi?
Yo, Demi, what's good?
Yo, Demi, what's good?
Did you nearly run Paul McCartney over?
Well, funny story. He was in the only parking spot. So I figured.
You figured you'd run over a beetle?
No, I didn't know it was a beetle. I saw these 3 people, right, standing in the only parking spot in the whole place. And I was like, how rude. So I was like, you know what? If they don't move, I'm just gonna inch forward and hopefully they'll see me. And so then all of a sudden, Paul McCartney turned around and was like, oh, sorry. And I was like, it's okay, Paul McCartney. I said something else, but I'm not gonna say it.
Okay.
Here.
Have you ever farted in public?
Oh yeah. Have you?
Well, no.
No.
Y'all have never farted in public.
No.
You've never farted in public.
Who was the first boy you kissed?
His name was Nathan, and he was my boyfriend, and it was like this, like aww, that. I was so nervous.
How old were you?
Young. Like, it was 11.
Aww.
Oh, the sweet little innocent days.
Who's a better judge, you or Nick Grimshaw?
Me. I haven't seen him judge.
Thanks for watching.
I've only been over here a couple days. I'm on the curb and in the middle of the street.
Worst parking ever.
Yeah, I'm in another country. Here we go. I got it. Look at that. Look at that.
Okay.
Much better.
Well done.
Still beeping, but you know. There we go, we've arrived home. Hi!
Hi! How are you?
Me. I didn't know you were here.
A surprise!
Surprise.
Nice to see you. Thanks for saying you'd avoid me.
I had to.
How was that?
Good, really good.
Do you know, I was watching in that car up there, and what was really funny was
what?
When you got in, all your faces, like before you got in, they were like, what is going on? This camera's in here, there's a mic in here, they were like, and then when you got in, they were like, silent.
I know.
It was really funny.
And I saw her, I was like, is it cool if I drive you? She goes, okay. And then I took off the glasses and she was like.
So same time tomorrow, can you do?
Yeah.
Yeah, say bye to Demi.
Bye,
Demi.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
They're sweet.
Yeah. Sorry I said I'd avoid
No, don't worry. It's going to be a very awkward drive home. Let's do this in silence. Please don't talk to me. Come on. Come on. Come on. I need to get home.